This is the Angelus Rosedale Cemetery. Founded in 1884, it's one of the oldest in Los Angeles. It's also the first cemetery in LA open to all races and religions. The property is in need of maintenance and is currently closed to the public. At the cemetery's southwest corner of Washington and Normandy, headstones sit marking grave sites above the streets below. Brick and concrete walls retain the natural slope of Normandy. Here, one can have a unique experience of walking on a sidewalk at an elevation below the buried remains of the deceased.